Welcome to Life Skills Mini. Today we will talk about how to get out of your gray zone. Tony Schwartz, the author of The Power of Full Engagement, talked about an idea that most of us, most of the time, mix together different things we're doing. And rarely, we focus on one thing at a time, which robs us of both enjoying the moment and the productivity it brings. Let's think for a moment that you have a great family and the amount of work you do is also great. Often though, we become so workaholic that when we are with our family, there are moments that we think about work, and when we are at work, we think about spending time with our family. A bit crazy, isn't it? This is what a gray zone looks like. This is a situation where you can't be fully present at work and you can't be fully present with your family. Now, it's not that you are not good in both areas. You actually do things well. But the challenge is you cannot do both at the same time because your focus isn't clean. It's like rubbing both and you're at 50% attention into one thing. Think about brushing your teeth while talking to someone. Can you stay focused doing both at the same time? What other situations can you think about? So, where are you living in the gray zone? Are you mixing all of the things in life and trying to do a bunch of things all at once? Think about a task that you are not putting 100% of your attention. Where are those times and areas of your life? Now, how can you manage this? Make a list of all the things you do where you're in a gray zone. This should take about 5 to 10 minutes. After, get into a state of awareness and reflect on what is important in your life. What are the things that you're trying to do that you are in a gray zone? A great way to work on this is to chunk specific tasks and focus on it at a given time. This way, your energy will be 100% focused on that task up until it gets done uninterrupted. What I encourage is to pick one item for each that you can start working on. Take a look at your physical, your mental, your spiritual, and emotional health. Go ahead, start working and writing them down. You'll be amazed to uncover those gray zones and create the necessary actions for you to get out of it. That's it for Life Skills Mini. If you want to experience live coaching session with this activity, you may contact me through my Facebook page. I will talk to you again next time. Bye-bye.